everybody. I just wanted to point out that yesterday I emptied and cleaned this and we got 2 inches of rainwater. 2 inches of rainwater with my little water catchment system caught me 5 gallons of water overnight.